Apparently, you just can't go wrong investing in Phoenix real estate, but some investors are turning your valley neighborhoods into a target for drug dealers and smugglers.
More criminals are moving into rentals where property owners and managers don't check out who they're really renting to. CBS 5's Nicole Kreitz is live tonight to explain how you can protect your neighborhood. Nicole?
Well, when property owners and investors turn homes into rental properties, they're basically rolling out the welcome mat for criminals. Narcotics officers tell me the vast majority of drug houses and drop houses that they bust end up being rental properties.
Criminals turning rentals into stash houses. It's so common, some Valley communities aren't letting buyers rent or sell to investors anymore.
Because when you sell to investors, your property value goes down.
Attorney Denny Dobbin says it's no surprise this North Valley rental was turned into an elaborate marijuana lab, or this $500,000 one was used as a drop house for illegal immigrants.
When a criminal is trying to find a place to live, they want to go find some place that nobody cares.
We're not accepting this.
So he's trying to make people care with monthly seminars teaching homeowners and investors how to protect their property from drug dealers and smugglers.
So they learn what do they need to look for and then how do they deal with it.
The class is so hands-on, officers even light up marijuana to teach people what it smells like.
If you know your product, if you know what to look for, then it'll be easier for you to report and talk to the police department about that.
We're going to be dealing with people that are professionals at trying to get away with things, and so we need to be able to catch that.
Homeowners and property managers Vic and Yvette Anderson say they've learned you have to stay active and get your neighbors involved.
The residents have to live there, so you would hope they would take some form of ownership.
But at least getting to know them helps us to know who's around.
While you can't control the market, you can keep investors and renters from making this the fate of your neighborhood.
Well, these classes are becoming so popular. The one that's scheduled for this next Thursday is already full, so instructors suggest signing up for next month's class right now. And to find out how to do that, all you have to do is go online to kpho.com. Reporting live, Nicole Kreitz, CBS 5 News.
Last month.